God's green earth made you want to cut out your headlights and put some turp skis in there?
Well, just something different. Not everybody else is doing the same thing, so just standing out a little bit more than the average 350Z, I guess you'd say.
Sure.
White Claw Racing 5.3 on 30 pounds, Precision 6266s, tuned by Hallett Dynasty, made 1100 on 30 pounds.
Is it hooking pretty well tonight?
Yeah, dead hooking.
Very nice. And what kind of transmission setup are you running in this?
Stock T56 still.
Out of an F-body?
Yep. I don't know how it's still together,
yeah.
But it is.
I see you like to live dangerously, sir.
Yeah, it screams.
Well, hey, good luck tonight. What are you trying to take down? Is there anything in particular?
Not anything that pulls up, man. We've been running everything that comes up, so it doesn't matter what it is.
That's the kind of attitude you have to have when you go to Mexico, sir.
Exactly. You never know what you're going to see.
Well, hey, good luck tonight, and hope to see you out there, all right?
Thanks, man.
I almost had to pull it.